session, girl.
I feel on top of the world with you, baby.
Please rise for the pledge to the flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Thank you. You may be seated.
Good morning, South Dade.
Hey, Bucks. I'm Cynthia.
And I'm Raylan.
Today is Tuesday, October 6, 2009.
And this is WBUC Channel 8. Attention all 10-2, 11th and 12th grade students who have not passed the reading or math FCAT. You can sign up for tutoring in the main office with Ms. DeArmas or Ms. Brady. FCAT retakes will take place on October 20th and 21st, 2009.
Seniors, if you have not taken your senior portraits, hurry and make your appointment. Time is running out.
Seniors, don't forget to bring in your baby pictures to be published in the yearbook for $7.
Also, if you have any pet pictures or any summer vacation photos, bring it in for the yearbook for free.
We really need your support and help with pictures.
So you can submit your pictures to Mr. Valancy in room 5125.
Attention all underclassmen. Your student portraits are in. Please go to room 5125 during lunches or before or after school to pick them up. If you missed your pictures or you know you look bad, retakes will be during lunches on October 12th.
All CECF work experience students with Mr. Godinez and Mr. Ferreri be in business dress and meet in the front of school at 7:30 a.m. Thursday for the leadership breakfast.
Anyone interested in joining the Math Honor Society should go to a meeting scheduled for Tuesday, October 13th, immediately after school in room 3302.
Seniors, University of West Florida will be at the South Dade Senior High School on Friday, October 23rd at 1 p.m. in the auditorium. If you would like to attend, please pass the CAP office and sign your name in the college visits book.
Key Club will be having a meeting on Thursday, October 8th at 2:35 in room 2216. Please see Ms. Diaz-Saveria if you have any questions or are interested in joining.
Also, Bucks, anyone interested in trying out for the JV or varsity boys basketball, please attend the meeting on Thursday, October 8th in the cafeteria at 2:40 p.m.
United Way collections begin in homeroom today. Our goal is $1 per student. There will be prizes for the top homerooms.
Students interested in running for student government and class boards must sign up in the activities office during lunches by Friday. Elections will be held online next week.
Students of Hispanic descent may sign up to run for this year's Mr. and Mrs. Hispanidad. Applications are available in the activities office during lunches.
The boys and girls cross country teams will be competing at the sports complex against Palmetto and Homestead Senior High today at 3 p.m. They must be dismissed at 1:30 p.m. Good luck, Bucks!
Well, Bucks, that's all we have for today. I'm Raylan.
And I'm Cynthia.
And this is WBUC Channel 8.
She gets down low for me, down like her temperature. Cause to me she's 0 degrees, she cold, overfreeze. I got that girl from overseas, now she's my Miss America. Now can I be her soldier, please? I'm fighting for this girl on the battlefield of love. Don't it look like baby Cupid sending arrows from above? Don't you ever leave a side of me, indefinitely, not probably. And honestly, I'm down like the economy. Yeah,